here to explain about how to make our own fire extinguisher. First, we need acetic acid, sodium bicarbonate solution, rubber cork, and a dropper and a pipe to pass the air gas. Firstly, I take some acetic acid and oil in a dropper and place it in the rubber cork. When I drop this acetic acid, this forms a gas which is rich in carbon dioxide. And if that gas is passing through the candle fire, it blows up. By the same theory is followed in fire extinguisher. This cylinder contains sodium bicarbonate, and inside that there is acetic acid which is placed separately in a glass tower. When we squeeze the handle, the glass of the acetic acid breaks and reacts with the sodium bicarbonate and comes out in the form of carbon dioxide that blows out the fire. Thank you.